Mic test, mic test. Greetings, adventurers.
What?
It appears you are all dying to know what our plan is. We have prepared a special treat just for you, so please enter Dreamland right away.
Yeah.
Oh, and for your information, if you end up being late or don't show up at all, we won't be able to guarantee the safety of the travellers.
Let's go.
Hey. Fine.
Oh, that's right. Hey! Yep. This is a weird place, isn't it? Creepy too. Over there! Stop!
Welcome to Dreamland!
What's that?
Lazy bones! Freeloaders! Gambling fiends! And everyone else who rely on the kindness of others. All the world's rejects have the right to be happy too. Right here, in Dreamland, welcome.
Who the hell is this guy?
My name is Cyrus.
Hey!
Welcome to the wonderful stage that I, Cyrus, have prepared for you.
What?
You mean like a plan? But what a strange question indeed. What makes you think we'd tell you that? However, I'm not without a heart. I could offer you a bit of a hint. We're about to conduct an extremely intriguing experiment. You know, whenever I've seen the likes of you, I've always wondered. To save the lives of others, would you risk your own? Do sacrifice, devotion, and a true hero really exist? Now, let us begin! This puts me in a difficult position. I didn't want to use this card. Well, what choice do I have? I am very, extremely, truly happy right now. I'm so happy to gift you with a miserable and pathetic death after all the work you've done.
hold on!
How marvelous. I never would have dreamed you put up this much of a fight. But we've just started. Introducing...
Hey! good thing we're not too late.
Korshu! Idyllion! Yay! We won!
More interruptions. I'll have to wait for the next show.
Mm-hmm.
That's good to hear.
Okay.
Impressive. It's fine.
Yes.
Everyone's here, right? Okay, I have something important to tell you. As you already know, the players here can't return to the real world. But we have abilities we could never have in the real world. Do you know what this means?
That we don't have to care too much about trying to return home?
Yeah, we can use this power to get whatever we want. I think instead of getting hung up on something we can't do anything about, it's better to enjoy the present. The problem is, this world is in danger. It's under threat. So what should we do?
We should work together. Players should unite!
Exactly! We're all stuck in the same mess, so we should stick together. I offer my leadership if you'll join me. Let's make the most of this world together! Hey!
What?
I can't believe this! Fine.
Huh?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not sure. That's too bad.
Ah!
friend.
Please, take care.
Let's go!